The DJI Inspire 2 was built based on a deep understanding of what filmmakers need, whether they are shooting the next blockbuster or a low-budget TV show. With the new CineCore 2.0 processing engine, filmmakers have access to unparalleled image quality never possible before with a ready-to-fly drone. Composed of multiple advanced processors, CineCore is built right into the aircraft's nose and will work with any camera connected to the dedicated gimbal port. The CineCore system consists of an image engine for recording H.264 and H.265 codec, and a cinema engine capable of capturing cinema DNG and ProRes codecs. The image engine is capable of capturing up to 4K 60 frames per second at 100 megabits per second H.264 or 4K 30 frames per second at 100 megabits per second H.265. Built-in 3D noise reduction and 3D LUT color management technology ensure that resulting images are vibrant and true to life. The cinema engine is capable of processing 880 million pixels per second, capturing cinema DNG RAW and ProRes at up to 5.2K. It also incorporates a much more precise color processing module, as well as rigorous dynamic optical black correction. All cinema DNG and ProRes footage are plug and play, making them instantly compatible with a range of software. This includes color correction systems like DaVinci Resolve, and NLEs such as Adobe Premiere and Final Cut Pro. Cinema DNG RAW is lossless and allows for maximum preservation of dynamic range that would otherwise be lost. ProRes retains excellent fidelity across multiple compression cycles without introducing image banding. The Inspire 2's SSD media has been completely redesigned. The internal bus is upgraded from SATA to PCIe 3.0. NVMe specification is also fully supported, allowing the SSD to be compatible with future DJI products without the need to upgrade. It uses the universally compatible FAT and XFAT systems, allowing files to be read directly from the card without using proprietary software. Finally, almost all of the SSD components are contained inside of the unit in order to reduce the influence of vibration and impact during flight. With its advanced processing engine, rugged design, and flexible post-production workflow, CineCore 2.0 allows the Inspire 2 to meet the challenge of any filmmaking environments.